terrible. I do not envy you. Who are you talking about? Talk about him? Cause he sucks. Oh. You can just ignore Jill, it's fine. I do. Especially considering I skipped most of the cutscenes. So. See? No cutscenes. We're just gonna try and get an S rank and hope we make it. That's fair.
Who could that be?
You lurk.
What the hell is that thing?
Nothing good. I see you got back into your apartment somehow.
What the hell? No way.
Let's see if I can get an S rank. Get in the window, Jill. Oi. I totally just realized. This is on top of everything. There we go, that's better.
Okay.
And there's Nemesis again. She does though. Real good. Ooh. Look at all those people running by the liquor store.
Over here.
Brad.
Oh, hi, Brad.
You okay?
Nice seamless transition in the cutscene.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
It's like Arclay on steroids, huh, Brad?
Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We gotta be joining. How could this many people be infected?
Because someone set off a bomb, Jill. You big dum-dum.
Sorry, Brad.
Strap up. I am supposed to go the other way, I think. It's a nice shot. You got it, Chief.
Sir, are you all right?
This guy is really stupid.
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there.
The parking garage isn't.
So you're gonna hide in there with no food or water. Yeah, that's smart. Zambos. Mm-hmm. Real big brain. The biggest of brains, in fact. You guys. Get on up here. You're gonna explode. So, I'm getting this car. I'm gonna hit this button. I'm gonna hit this button.
Start, damn it.
I'm gonna hit this button.
It's my turn, bitch.
Yeah, let's run him over. Now we're just hold down this. Come on then. Hi, Carlos.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it.
Why can't I get by you?
It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen. Oh, come on. Jill's not that bad.
I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa.
At least she's not Alice, you know, from the movies.
You don't have to trust me. Ah. But I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
That would be terrible if she was Alice.
Come on. It's this way.
Oh, Carlos? Yeah, Carlos is pretty cool.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Thanks. You know, you're the heavily armored squadron. You guys should probably be doing this. I'm just a normal cop with one gun. By the lockpick, when I beat this. Use that. Yes, thank you. No, oh, and then that. Yeah, that'll undo. Are you mad at Jill from one of the Marvel vs. Capcom games? Because I feel like that's what this is about. She was in 3, right? Marvel vs. Capcom 3. She was super good. What this is about? Ah, damn it. Ah, that is bullshit. I made it red, but I did. Oh, come on, I made it past him. That's fair. Okay. Yeah. 937. Shells, thank you. What the fuck? That's where I'm supposed to go. Alright. Steps over here. Yeah. Yeah, they numb your legs. It's really weird. Like, just how easily they can do it. Oh, that sucks. Nope. I think I'm not actually doing a speedrun. Powder. Yeah, that's right. Don't you know all main characters in zombie games are immune? They just act like they aren't, like, for the sake of everybody else. How's my health looking? And I have nothing to heal with. Great. Yes, thank you. Can you turn that off? Options. Language. Oh, yeah, makes sense. Display. Nope. Well, let me tell ya. In zombie games, characters get bitten all the time. That's how you take damage, obviously. Nothing bad ever happens. There.
Is someone in here?
Yes, Jill. A dead guy. A dead guy is in here. Go some of this way, I think. Wait for the dogs. The fucking dogs. I mean, I could use that shotgun right now. I'm such a bitch to go back and get it. What? Thanks, game. Love you too. Spawning in a zombie. We'll take the second hit pouch. What? Yeah, oh yeah. It's only been 14 minutes.
I don't even want to think about it.
S-Rank only depends on time and S-Rank is time and saves. I haven't saved at all yet. And my time is still pretty good. Time does not include in either menu or cutscenes. So. I think I'm okay. In the lockpick. Clickety clack. Bugs.
Get it out. Gross.
Yeah, it is, Jill. Yeah. Those things are super nasty. Oh, dude, that makes it even worse. Oh no, what up, Trey? You missed the end of the heavy run, man. It was great. Yeah, them zombies, they're gonna get me. Maybe. Hopefully not, though. At the moment, I'm dealing with spiders, not zombies. So. There's that. I have so much ammo. I did die with Havel's armor. Which was weird. Oh, right. It does that. You know, it's been existing. I've just been doing... Ah, you fucking bug. Get out of here. Just been doing this. To heal. So I can save 5 times. So this will be my first one. Beautiful. Heal. Save, because the next part sucks. Really didn't want to use that save. Oh well.
Carlos, it's Jill.
Now back to the subway office. Clickety clack. Open that latch. There's no shortcut, right? Okay.
You shitting me?
Shit, Nemesis. Get off of me. God damn it. Didn't kill me, I'm amazed. Ah, but I'm gonna die. The next hit will kill me. I have nothing. Store that. Store that. Unlock this, please be health. Just a little bit of health. Just some. I will take it. I need it. I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge that. But eat shit, Nemesis. I dodged you, you fat fuck. Get out of here.
I think this might be the building.
Me too, Jill. Seeing as how we've been here before. Give me that shotty. Come on. Come on. First aid's pretty perfect. Yeah, let's just blow this dude away. That works for me.
Click
clack. Well, it's behind a lock in this city. FA2, RA3, SA2, FO1.
All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station.
FA2.
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
RA3, SA2.
Valid route. Confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting some.
Did it.
Jill, you are amazing.
Double yeah, I am.
Hurry back to the station.
Can't skip this
sure
cutscene. Alright. Clear that. Suck it. I want to go that way. Yep. Taking this. Boom, boom, baby. I got past you. I don't actually know where I'm going. So I'm just gonna break into this building. No, he gets no hugs. Let's do some of this, and some of this, and some of this. Give me that. No, okay, gonna give me the moderator this time, huh? No, that's what gave me last time, too. Mega Man. I forget where I'm supposed to. Yeah, I'm supposed to come back to the train tracks, I think. No, 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 no! Ah, dick! Get your tentacles out of here. Clip this. Nemesis hug is no bueno. Blue one. Yeah. Essentially. Anything else in here? I've actually been in here. No, you dick! Get out of here. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's just a fancy way of saying it, that's all. Oh no. Listen, I finished. You missed it. I finished that up. Beat the crap out of it. It was amazing. Not really, I actually kind of got my butt kicked a lot. That's right, Solaire got that last boss. Dope. Got that last hip pouch. I say, Sims 4 never. Oh, shit, right, you. I forgot this was the next part. I should have been paying attention. Listen, if I'm gonna mod anything, it's just gonna be another Dark Souls game. Eat shit, Nemesis. Can't touch this. Bam. Yeah, that's good stuff. Don't you get in on this. Listen, you find the only game I would mod into Dark Souls is Skyrim, because that looks like it'd be cool. Yeah. Skyrim, Dark Souls seems like it'd be pretty dope. Sims 4, Dark Souls. What is the matter with you people? I'd have to, like, buy The Sims. What was that? I am not about to do that. You get called, yo. I have so many nades. I actually just need to go this way. I have a nade.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, dude, do nades one-shot you? It's awesome. It's awesome and amazing to know. Come on then. Do it. One more. I know you got it in you. What's up? Flame rounds. Oh yeah. Grenade launchers in the next room. How could I forget? That. That. Combine those. Combine that. That sounds terrible. Mostly because two of those things I don't even like. I didn't even know God of High School had 200 chapters. Didn't God of High School just get an anime too? Oh damn! Ah, fuck! I got caught! Yeah, I thought it did. Wasn't sure though. Well, it ought to be interesting. I did die. I did. It's very astute of you. No, tongue hugs are not our friends. They are bad. I'm sliding out, you gross fucking thing. What? Ah, yeah. I think if I die one more time, it's bye-bye S rank. Thanks for the host, Trey. Alright, here we go. Maybe I can just dodge that motherfucker. I really don't want to waste ammo trying to kill it. That works. I'll take it. Let another one show up. Yep. Eat shit. I made it. Yeah. This is not a no-die playthrough. I could never do that. At least not yet. I've died a lot. How am I doing health-wise? I'm still in the green. Oh yeah, these guys kill in one hit. Listen. Fuck. Yeah, open up your face again. Fucking piece of shit. I think the S rank is still alive. I think. Grab this hip pouch. There. Where the fuck is that grenade launcher? guess I will grab this. Alright, time to bounce. That back. Still need it, I guess. Okay. That was rough. Oh, dude, I forgot the grenade launcher. Oh no. Ah, I went the wrong way for the nades. God damn it. Come on, you fucker, let's do this. I'm gonna say this is a noob run. This is only like my third time playing this game. What? Ah! Yeah, that's it. S-Rank is dead. Yep. That's why I went back to a save. I have one slot open for the nade launcher. A no save run? Not gonna happen. I am not that masochistic. Nade launcher. Oh, it takes two slots. Take it though. The challenge runs? You mean for this? Hopefully never. Because I would not be able to do them. I am bad at this game. Load up. But if you're talking about Dark Souls, you did not. Suck it. Improbable. Improbable. RE2 challenge runs, no Jill. Well, you know, that's gonna be a hard one. Jill's just all over RE2. You mean that thing I've never done? What kind of challenge run? Hard flex. I'm gonna throw this grenade launcher at you. What, was my heavy run not enough of a challenge? Oh, you suck. Okay. Game on, son. Let's do some soul level 1. Jill isn't into it. It was a joke. I was making a joke. And it's Claire. Claire is all over that game. Claire. Oh no, I still need the thing. Yeah, I still need the thing. Oops. Okay, so Claire, Chloe, it's close enough. It's fine. At least you didn't call her Chris. That'd be weird. That's her brother.
I'm listening.
Okay, Siri. Be weird.
That's not nice.
Stop it, phone. What is my time? 43 minutes? Yeah,
Carlos.
So Siri was being weird. What? In butt. I said what? That's in my brain now, that's fun. And? They are well aware I'm weird. Can I go in that room? Oh, I can. I never noticed that. That's pretty cool. I guess there's supplies in here. Give me explosive rounds, which is what I want. I'm also gonna take this herb. And I'm also gonna take this. Find them. Here we go. Alright. Coming up is the Nemesis fight, and that's gonna suck. Ah, dick. Dick, 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 dick. Oh, that is very creepy. That still just plays. Oh. All right. Knock these boards over. Yes, he has a flamethrower. It's very, very scary. That's good. I like that. Into the chopper! Everybody run! What about the chopper? You don't want to ride in the chopper? Jump. Jump, damn. Okay, here we go. Kinda wanted to save, but I only have 5 and I don't even need another one. You don't know that. She could be staying behind. Ha! Oh damn, look at the moves on you, Nemi. Listen, it's been a long time since I've watched an Arnold Schwarzenegger movie. Let's put some of that, Nemesis. I am on fire. Yep. Stars. Stars, buddy.
Still kicking?
Damn. At least that only put me in caution. Suck it. No. No, 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 no. Ah, this is gonna hurt. Ah, you got me again. Stay dead this time. Time to, oh, that took 5 minutes. Damn. Damn, Jill, be more of a princess. Let's go. Come on, move. Ah, I thought I made it. Gun shop's open. Poor Kendo, though. Nemi's a big boy. He can take care of himself. Listen, if you didn't spend the whole game trying to kill me, I'd be his friend. But I mean, you know, he spends the majority of his time trying to eat me.
Kendo, you're all right.
You're all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there.
And I like people trying to eat me.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get.
Yes, yes, Kendo's not gonna leave his little girl.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Thanks, Kendo.
The key's hanging on the wall. It's alright, Pumpkin. It's alright. That's a good girl.
You know, it's little touches like that that really make me want to kill Umbrella. my menuing is bad. You know, man, Umbrella is not your friend. Unless you're talking about RE7 Umbrella, they seem to be your friend. Don't know why. But RE7 is just weird, so. Cleavy clack. Pretty sure this is a gun. Nope, ammo. Take it. Time for some rockets.
Rocket launcher? Really?
It's okay, Jill, he sucks. He sucks with it. Uh-oh, I think he heard me. He's not... That was weird. He's just supposed to shoot at you from afar. Weird. Nemi does need to work on his aim. Let's try this again.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Shit, Nemesis. Dumb bitch, how did that just hit me? Yeah. Jill Valentine, faster than a moving rocket. Ladder.
Jill, you there?
Okay, what's next? All right, the giant head. Suck it. I'm coming, Carlos. Yeah. It's intense.
Carlos?
How am I doing?
I know we didn't get off to a great start.
Still under an hour.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yes.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Well, lots of things are intense. People, usually, sleeping bags, clothes, food. That sort of thing. Time to be Carlos.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery. Me. Come get some!
I love that Carlos's dodge is just him punching somebody.
These stars. That could be useful.
It's open!
Carlos's hair is weird looking. Listen, they're dead. Doesn't matter.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn, then Varge in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody. I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this.
In a minute.
The Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
Good job, Carlos.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Alright, this is going to be our second save. Yeah, he sucks. Give unto me your secrets. A liquor. You done almost got licked, Carlos.
Here we go.
Ooh, you cheeky bitch. See you.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Thanks, T. Why don't you come watch my six? I'm just glad these guys don't come back as Crimson Heads. That would really suck. Uh-oh. Yep, did that one to myself. Time to bounce. Probably. I was thinking something a little more difficult than that. Kill those things, I'd be set. I'm thinking some real nonsense. Yeah, it's nothing but angry people, bro. Oh, you want an RE3 randomizer, don't you? Listen. Maybe. We'll see.
Doing this the explodey way.
Yeah, we will. I love explosions. It's gonna be great. This is DC. That's also probably just already a thing. Just go to Nexus Mods and look it up. Sure, it'll tell you. Oh, hi, prick. Ow! Stay dead. That'd be nice. Can I kill you guys? I did. Bitch. Stay dead. Pretty sure you can. There are mods to turn Nemesis into all kinds of monsters. Think you can even turn him into Mr. X. From RE2. Which is pretty cool. I don't remember the numbers for this. 4, 6, 9. 1, 0, 4. One, oh, six. 109. Cool. Have a grenade.
Mine now.
Give me some more ammunition and this grenade.
Come the papa.
Okay. Can't forget this. Oh god, I don't remember the code for this. If anyone knows the code for that safe, that would be great. Make my life super good. It is definitely not 123. Although that was a good try. But that's definitely not it. There we go.
Gotta move.
Boom. Carlos punching motherfuckers out. It's awesome that Carlos is fucking dodged him punching stuff. Oh hey T.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Anything useful? Medicine. Something. No, flash grenade. That's Chris's fake letter. What do we got here? Ah, yes, more ammo. An item box and a red. Oh, yep, there's the red herb. There a note in here that tells me the combination to something.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Yes. Alright, man, is there anything? Oh, okay, I guess I can store the Star Wars card now.
Yeah, what's up?
The train exploded.
Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Well, great. T's kind of a bro, I forgot. All right. Time for Nemi round like 7.
Am I the only one who made it?
Yes. I gotta know. Why do the fucking sewers have doors like that?
Carlos, come in.
First aid spray. That. Mine rounds. You're gonna be my best friend in this next fight. I just saved, so. Oh, so I was playing The Suffering yesterday morning. And it is harder than I remember. Oh, you fat fuck, get off me! Going up.
Fucker's still alive. I can't stay here.
No, I can't. Some of that. Oh, there's herbs. I need that right now, actually. Go. Yep, that makes sense. I hate those things. But here we go. We're doing on time. Oh, I'm only at an hour and 11 minutes. Ah, look at him. He's on fire. Run, Jill, run! Jump! Run and jump, man!
Come on!
Come on, bro. Do it, do the thing. No Jill for you. Right? He is an ugly motherfucker. Okay, fine. Bitch ass. Maybe I'm the bitch ass. Cause that hurt. Get on that fucking wall. Get up there now. Apparently not. Don't like fire, do you, big guy? need more ammo. Okay. Oh, dude, I'm still alive. Where are you? I did not get the more ammo that I needed. And now I'm out of ammo. Great. Oh, ammo crates. Please have ammo and your ammo. I keep doing that until I find something to shoot you with. Shotgun shells. Not helpful, guys. I need more mine rounds. There are some. Ow. Oh no. Sorry. I'm not awesome at this fight. So it's giving me a little trouble. Is that it? You dead? Got him.
Carlos! Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Yep, and now Jill's infected. I have less than 45 minutes to finish the game. Don't make noises like that, Joe. Oh, I can really, okay. We're gonna be save number 3.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab.
I don't have bolt cutters, that's right. Okay.
I don't got time for this!
This is gonna be the worst part. Because Carlos has to deal with the beta hunters. By God, do they suck. I don't have a lockpick. Jill's gonna need to open it.
Dr. Nell. guard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Damn.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Some real sci-fi bullshit, Carlos. Oh, I'm sorry. You want to get in here? You can't, bitch. Alright, here we go. Into the next area. Aw, teddy bear. Okay. Can't go that way, so we gotta go up. That's bad. Here. Here. Right? This hospital is unsafe. You need to read that one. Hospital is very unsafe. Just a fucking maze. I get that it's maybe to slow the zombies down, but it still. Okay, key to the locker room is in the courtyard. This is the worst part, I think. Alright. This way. This way. Yeah, the floor is disgusting. Someone call a janitor. There's that key. Here's this. And then I don't remember. Oh, right. It's just a one of them. More assault rifle ammo, obviously. Is that Carlos is faster when he's not injured. Back upstairs. I think the worst part is, like, how did it go to hell this fast? Like, I get that shit went sideways probably pretty quickly, but this just seems, like, excessive. I really should not be just running around collecting items. But that makes my gun better, so. Alright. Now we can keep marching forward. I know that last piece can't be gotten unless you're Jill. Jill has to, like, pick a lock or something, I think. Okay. Oh! You're up now, finally. Good to know. Yokey doke. I think it is gonna be a game that's about it. It looks interesting. Feels like it's probably just gonna be RE4 again. Which, you know, I'm fine with. I went to the wrong spot. Fuck. Don't really like that they're keeping Ethan around. Didn't really like him in 7, but they're gonna do it. Alright. Let's do it then. But, you know, then again, I am also one of 18 people in the known solar system who likes RE6, so that could have something to do with why I don't like Ethan so much. But, Evil Chris, that seems like it's gonna be cool. Down with that. I do like RE6. I am well aware it is terrible. I'm well aware of how bad it is. I still like it though. Oh, zombie. That's helpful. I don't know. I've definitely played worse games. You see, RE6 is the game they're released in between RE5 and RE7. Oh, look at that. That is bad. That is very bad. Nope. Besides, RE6 has solid shooting mechanics. And its 4 campaigns are fun, except Ada's. Except Ada's isn't very good. But I've definitely played sequels that are much worse. Much, much worse. I mean, I've played Dark Souls 2, so I don't think I really get to talk about bad games. Oh, cool. A hunter. Perfect. I love it. Exactly what I want. No, you're right. Dark Souls isn't bad. Dark Souls 2 is bad. Listen, if it wasn't called Dark Souls 2, I would like it significantly more than I do. But because it's called Dark Souls 2, you gotta rate it against the other Dark Souls games. And in comparison to those, it is really bad. Yeah, eat shit. I don't know if I'd be able to pull that off for the second time. I guess I can. Actually, I'm doing okay. Ha! Of course the normal zombie gets me. Why am I not surprised? Come on, Carlos. Move your tuchus. Get punched, bitch. I went the... Nope, went the right way. Could have been bad. God, Carlos is so strong. It's awesome. I do not have ammo left for this. I'm going the wrong way. Me. Ammo. More ammo. All the grenades. And yep. Did I need to come in here? I know there was a reason. At least I thought there was. Oh, right, over here. Nope. That's just the green herb. Ah, I forgot why I came in here. Kill all the zombie stuff. That's a start. Oh, this is... I'm in the wrong room. Oh, it is. Duh.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard.
And that means what?
I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me.
Let do the dick. Let's never deal with him ever again. Mostly because he committed seppuku.
Bard.
With a pistol.
Tyrell.
Ammo. Yep, his email. About how he set this whole thing off. Like a dick. For those. Listen. Sure you can. It's just called something else. A different S word, that's all.
I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town?
T is such a bro. That is... Is this where I wanted to be? I don't know, but we're gonna go with it. Shit. Close to dead, am I? Not very, okay. We're good. We're still good. Eat shit. Alright, Jill.
You're gonna be okay, Jill.
Have some of this. Some of this in your body. Even though I should probably split it between all of us so we don't die.
Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
It's because there is a lot of them. How am I doing on time? It took way too long.
Now the fun shit begins.
This is good stuff. Right here. I killed a bunch of hunters, I got the vaccine for Jill, and now I'm fighting off waves of zombies. So yeah, like Undead said, not much. I'm actually going to shortcut this into there. I don't know, it could definitely be worse. I know I'm supposed to place this detonator on something, I just don't remember where it is. You know, T could totally be out here helping me. I do get to shoot a lot, that is true.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Oh, you fuckers, get off me. Help. What? Damn. Damn.
Now the fun shit begins.
Oh, fuck. Well, the run is dead, boys. I'm not getting S rank now. That's for sure. Okay, I forget. Herbs heal all. Relax, T. Wave. I do enjoy. Yeah, these guys are gross. Next, there you go. I love shooting the shit out of zombies. Found it. Dudes, we're gonna show up. How good to know.
Almost got it.
Hurry up, man. I'm running out of ammo. Do this for so long. Anytime now, T. Anytime. What are you doing on health? Still in the green? What? I need to heal. Switch to that. Not what I meant to do. But I'll take it. I mean, he could use the German hail, but we might get in trouble for that.
Maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive. I'm on it.
Boom, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Carlos, you all right?
Not even.
Then Jill wakes up as a zombie. Oh no! Zombie Jill. I'm done with bolt cutters, I'm still gonna need this. Okay, so let's store that. Let's move this up here, move this up here, move this also up there, okay. I've already saved three times, shit, okay. Now what am I meant to do?
Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground.
I have a new gun. Skadoosh. Skidoosh. Jack Black, good times. What is the difference between the G6, the G19, and the G18? I guess this one just shoots faster. Can I, like... I can. But it only combines to that. Listen, that's not a you joke, that's a Jack Black joke. No getting mad at me for using it. I can use Jack Black jokes all I want. You did not co-opt it. I'm gonna do this. I really want the Magnum. It's super good. Oh, I see you. I see what you're doing. Ah, you dick. I got by you. Fucking get off. It's nice that doors go both ways. Very helpful. Co-opted a Jack Black joke. Get the fuck out of here. Thing is how I only have 15 minutes to finish the game. I'm very much not getting that S rank. So, I'm gonna just go get this item. Because I might as well at this point. Skidoosh. Get off of me, you bitch! And I'm now out of healing items, I think. Yep. Great. No! No, Jill, no! Ah! Dang it. Properly. All right, here we go. Just gonna go with what we got. Hopefully it gets us through the game. You don't say, Jill. Going down. So I was playing a game with a jump button the other day, and it was weird. They're big dum-dums. Obviously. Come on, Jill. Jilly Jill. The big brain dude? You mean Carlos? box. Yeah, good in here. Anything in here? No. Okay. Well, move some things around. Oh. Oh, he's dead. He's very dead. Like, without a doubt, very dead. Hey, look, it's that dick. Thank you, Jill. And that dude's gonna blow the power.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
All this. Sound like a regenerator knockoff. Am I right? Those dudes are the worst. One fuse. I'll take those shotguns. Oh, dogs. That's great. More dogs. Because he hates stars, so he's gonna kill the stars members. Just all of them. Not just Jill. All of them. Bad doggy. That was kind of a shite effect. Oh, right. Okay, yeah, I need to go this way. Probably she fits. Go. I'm running low on ammo of all types, which is unfortunate. Oh, right. It's right here. Maybe another 20 minutes if I don't die again. I have 2 boss fights left. I mean, if you can go ahead and bounce, man, it's fine. You're tired. Shit. Well, that was almost bad. Oh, that is bad. I am out of ammo for everything except my pistol. Be something good. Well, it's kind of good. Very much not what I needed, though. I only have two. What the fuck is the last one? Damn it! Get the fuck off me! What? There was an item on that shelf, wasn't there? Ah, fucking... Well, now it's going to take longer. Damn it. No. Here we go. Come on back. I think I will get an A rank at the very least. But definitely not the S rank at this point. You were not what was... Okay. It's not what I needed, but I'll take it, I guess. No, I don't need handgun ammo. Wish I could, like, just climb that. Bark, bark, bark. Jail. Walk, slide through somehow. And down. That is a weird noise for that thing to make. I mean, yeah, probably. People are weird and need eyes.
Oh.
I mean, you kind of need that. Just saying. That, like, helps you see. I would hold on to that if I were you. Yeah, that's right. Mine round kills everything. I know that feeling. Alright, one more fuse. Just be safe. Heal up. This up. Just get gunpowder. Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Oh man, fighting Nemi now is gonna be a bitch and a half for the next fight.
Right, here goes.
Jill, I really wish you wouldn't stop every time something happens. Ah, you missed. You need to go back down. I need here and use you to also go back down. A lot of nonsense down here. Going up. No, you get your gooey head off of me. There it is. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, he did.
What was he doing in here?
Who knows, Jill? No, not yet. Okay.
This way.
All right, T. Lead on, dude. Well, I'm running low on supplies.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
All
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Technically, I got your back because I was following you. Nifty. But I can get that one. And it'll give me notes. Herb, which I am going to eat with my face. Stored. Very clean looking. It's weird. Oh, damn. That one woke up. Ah, I fucking dodged you, bitch. Oh, well, I'm hurt now. That's for sure. Ah, yes, a partial lockdown.
Override key successfully generated.
Thank you. Yeah, there's like stuff in here. And there's more gunpowder downstairs. More shotgun shells. Oh boy, handgun ammo, that's exciting.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
Yeah, I would hope we're gonna figure it out, Jill. Check my corners. Give me a gunpowder. Perfect. All right, and then to the red room.
Override complete.
No. Also no. All right, give it to me. Synthesize the vaccine. I don't remember. What? Oh, I have to do that all over again. I don't need that note that's down there. Man.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Not cool, man.
I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Keep the vaccine, that's helpful. This.
Override complete.
Yes, thank you. The other piece of the vaccine is around here also. Pretty sure it's down over here. Oh, acid rounds. That's definitely helpful. Or it will definitely be helpful. When I have to fight Nemesis again.
Insufficient power. Please activate auxiliary power.
Okay.
This must be what powers it.
Stay down if you know it's good for you. Calming music. It's kind of disturbing, actually. So much effort just to make this vaccine. So much work. Most of the work is just running from point A to point A to point B. God damn it. Yeah, pistol button in work. I need those acid rounds way sooner than I was expecting. Here we go. Going down. But like in the good way. There, move this here. Move these here. Move this. All these hunters. Fuck. This is going terribly. Come on, Jill, get your booty out of there. I fucking dodged that. I'm gonna have to get by these guys without killing them. Somehow. I'm apparently gonna need the acid rounds for the hunters. Oh, what the fuck? I dodged you too. What the fuck, man? I mean, I enjoy this game, but I am not doing good. I am getting my butt kicked. But I am almost done. I only have a little bit left to go. Also, hi Sam. Suppose I probably could have started with that. How's it going? No, not another one. How are you doing on health? Just fine. Just the way I like it. This red herb? Ah, wait, can I combine that? No. I feel that. No, 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 no. Okay. Here. This way. Wait, hang on. I think I have... Yeah, I have stuff I don't need. Well, I'll hold on to it, but I don't need it. I'm gonna save. That is save number 4. That is an excellent question. I just don't think about it. I mean, if you think about it, every Resident Evil character should be a zombie.
Wrong, or I'm missing a step.
Missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
You have to mix them together, and I don't remember how. Damn, damn, damn. Antigen adjuvant. Yeah, I have to do a science. But I don't remember how to do the science. Which is the problem. Where am I supposed to do the science? Here, perhaps? Yes. No. My God, I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. No, 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 no! What? Get out of here. Where do I go to do the science? Do I do the science in here? No. Maybe. Man, I feel so dumb. I'm just looking at the map. Aha. I was right. I was being dumb. Get cleaned up, Jill. Be more respectable than that. A lot of them are bots. Bots don't register. So, hence, there's only 4 people watching. Yeah, the less viewers you have, usually the more bots you have. It's weird, I know. Where do I go to do the science? Yeah, I would imagine so. Okay, I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Hooray for Google. Just stare at that. Yeah, they're just trying to help people out. Ready for the internet. The override key. Tap one. Oh, I'm dumb. I literally just have to combine it in my inventory. I'm stupid. You can't forget to mention the best bot, who is still in there. I can still see him. The best bot, Hot Local Mom. She's the best bot. She's so nice. Yep, that's pretty much how it goes. I'm stupid, gets eaten. That's what's up. Yeah, it is. Eat shit. Yeah. Fortunately, I've already used my fourth save, so here we go. There we go. Tylo, Tylo. Oh, this one's high. There we go. I think if you have a problem with RE3 Remake, you should have the same problems with RE2's Remake. I was actually watching a video on that exact thing earlier today. That is a nice view. About how... Yeah, RE3 took a lot of stuff out. But they were pretty clear that it wasn't gonna be a one-for-one remake. And that it was gonna be... kinda drastically different. When they were talking about it, so it's like... maybe don't complain so much. Besides, there are 5 different levels of difficulty you can play in this game. So you have Assisted, Standard, Hardcore, Nightmare, and Inferno. Well, it's too short if you only play it once. It's designed to be played at least 5 times. And yeah, there's no like New Game Plus mode in it. But there's like a shop where you can buy all kinds of stuff that is effectively, it changes the game every time. Like I have, one of the things I bought is an extra hip pouch. So every time I start a new game, with the exception of it being on Assisted, I get an extra hip pouch. Just 'cause. Like, you earn points by playing through the game. Oh, absolutely. I think it's better than... it's probably better than RE2 remakes.
What in God's name is this place?
Because think about it, in RE2 remake, you had 3 difficulties. With 4 campaigns, 2A and 2B. But you played through it once, and then even on the next playthrough, nothing's different. Fuck you, Nemesis. Ah, it's so gross. Dude, did he just put me straight in the red? He did. That cheeky motherfucker. I think it is definitely worth a play. Like, if you don't want to spend $60 on it, yeah, that I get. I can understand that. Right?
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
Hi, Carlos.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Looking swole. Go on, get up there.
Watch it, you've got company.
Yep. I don't mind the zombies, Carlos. Just tell me which one he's behind. See you, Nemi.
He's hiding behind Take One. Now, rip that fuck apart.
Get the fuck off of me. We're doing them in yellow. Okay. All right, you're probably gonna be behind four. Fuck. So set me at yellow? Okay. That's probably gonna put me near red. Nope, nope, still alive. Right, you big fucker, where are you going?
Number 8. I got this.
Fucking get him, Carlos. I had the Magnum. Would make this fight so easy.
Here comes some more. On your left.
Oh damn. No, we want him to do that. That makes it so I can punch him in the face a little bit. Nope. Coming. I have nothing to heal with. Yeah, so am I though, Carlos. Kill him, Carlos.
Surprise, asshole.
Thank God.
I think it's working.
Oh, God damn it. I need to heal. But I am out of the heals. Rough.
Here comes some more.
Nothing in any of these pockets. Ah, damn, so close.
you?
Hi, Carlos. Bye, Carlos. Alright, you fucking thing.
Watch it, you've got company.
Thanks, Carlos. God, I hate the fucking weird things this game does. That one coming. Right, you bastard. Where are you going? What one are you hiding behind? Keep my eye on him. You giant dick.
He's behind number three.
Yeah. All right. We're getting there now. Atta boy, Carlos. Carlos, let's do this. Let's finish this. I hope.
Here comes some more. Look out.
You missed, fuckface. I'm on fire. Go back to your running.
Number seven.
Fucking finally. We did it.
Where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
All right. Here it is. Final fight. It's for all the marbles, boys and girls. It's the epic conclusion, the final clash, the last barrage. Let's do it. Yeah, now we're talking. Let's change your costume back though. Oh fuck yeah. This is my favorite part of the game. Eat shit, bro. This is the best part of the game. So strong now. Suck it. Suck it so much.
One power source remaining.
No.
Go ahead. I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
Yes. Made it just in time. Yeah, it's time to end this. Oh, it's so good. It's the best part of the game. Bam. Shoving this right down your throat.
Come on. Next time, take the fucking hit.
Yeah. Beautiful. Let's end this so I can get what is probably going to be a B rank at this point. There's even a little fire in here. Look at that. No, we can't, Jill. Get him. Umbrella hates stars. Why would Jill be able to use this elevator? Alright, let's end this.
She won't do it.
Yes, I will. Yes, Raccoon City gets nuked. We are aware. Skip the credits. Skip that. Ah, oh, I got a B. Hey, that's a lot better than my first one. So many of these. Well, that's that. Think we're gonna call it, man. Oh, my back hurts. I've been sitting in this chair too long. And also, you suck, Mike. I would like to thank everybody who dropped by. I need to crack my spine. That would be amazing. And ooh, we got 50 followers today, so that's great. And we finished the heavy run, which is even better. So yeah. Thanks everybody for dropping by. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, you know, maybe follow and hit that little like bell thing so you know next time I go live. I hope everybody has a good rest of their Sunday / weekend. And ooh, I wonder who's on. Hope everybody has a good one. See you guys next week.